Dilophosaurus is a really bizarre dinosaur featured in the Jurassic Park. And in China, actually, we have a similar species, which is called Sinosaurus. Sinosaurus also has two crests over the head, really, really bizarre looking. And some artists, use that fossil as a model to reconstruct a lovely, like a creature. And when art and science work together, they can produce something really, really interesting. And I'm sure that you will enjoy this ancient image.